Hay, Oktay Şahbaz mikrofona gelebilir mi lütfen? Dear friends, I'd also like to say a few words on behalf of the UK Kurdish Assembly. We're here today for Kobani. We're here today for the thousands of people, men and women, children, who are resisting there against ISIS terror. We've been demonstrating for the past 25 days. Kobani has been resisting for 25 days. We have occupied stations. We've occupied airports. We've been here several times. We were on hunger strike in front of Downing Street. Not one member of one of the parties in there has said a meaningful word for Kobani yet. Yesterday, a delegation met with Andy Love, a Labour MP in Edmonton, a stronghold for the Kurdish population in the UK. And he made a statement. He made the first meaningful statement yesterday. Parliament is going to convene on Monday. It's very important that from today onwards, we continue our demonstrations, but we also take part actively in the diplomatic struggle. So that means writing to your MPs, demanding to have a meeting. It means going to your MPs, to your councillors, to your local unions, and asking them for solidarity, asking them for support. The struggle for Kobani, the struggle for the recognition of Rojava, the struggle for the recognition of Western Kurdistan, just like we did for Bashur, just like we did for South Kurdistan, is a long-term struggle. Until we are recognized internationally, we're going to be attacked. ISIS today, Turkey tomorrow, maybe Iran the next day. We're going to be attacked. So the diplomatic struggle, the diplomatic attack, it's very, very important for the coming days. Never forget this. When you go home, it's easy to send an email. It's easy to go on a meeting with an MP, with a councillor. Thank you very much for being here today.
No, no, no!
Will also be a target for us.